Hello dear friends, Radhe Radhe. Dear friends, today I am going to teach you in harmony with. In harmony with का मतलब होता है के मेल जोल से या के ताल मेल से. Right? What's the examples I have written here? सभी धर्मों के लोगों के मेल जोल से हम अपने देश को मजबूत बना सकते हैं. तो in harmony with all religion of the people, we can strengthen our country or our country. Okay? Next one is माता पिता के तालमेल से परिवार उन्नति कर सकता है. The family can progress in harmony with parents. Now the next and the last one is अधिकारी एवं कर्मचारियों के तालमेल से मेरी फैक्ट्री ने इतना नाम कमाया है. Watch. Our company has earned so much name in harmony with the officers and the workers. I hope you would certainly have understood this video very well. Please use all these sentences in your spoken and written English. If or when you apply all these beautiful words or phrases, you will prettify your language. So with this, I am coming to an end. All the best.